state-owned enterprise. We are based in Poland, and we have currently 125 installations in more than 50 countries. Well, for us, an ideal customer for solar-powered permanent runway lighting is a regional domestic airport that is looking for a permanent runway lighting and is looking for alternative solution to conventional wire systems.
We have recently designed a solar AGL system at Campbelltown in Scotland. The no requirement of cable, which means there are no requirements for all the civil ducting and electrical room, CCR, distribution board. Everything is very, very simple. The most important is that the light is powered by energy from solar, and this is the best environmentally friendly equipment that we can use to achieve the carbon net zero.
One key advantage of the system is in particularly in South Africa, where we have unreliable power supply. And nationally, we've got a scarcity of power. I think having alternative power supply, like relying on solar, can go a long way in mitigating the need to depend on traditional electrical infrastructure, which is unreliable.
It withholds great wind, and it has a good working time for batteries, so a lot better than things we have looked at before. Looks like it's a really good produced product.
I think that S4GA has just provided the product that it was expecting, which is a functional solar power AGL system.
I think they're very focused on research and development, and I think that you can see that their products are really innovative, and they're really focused on the future of this industry.